感谢班农先生一路以来跟我们爆料革命坚定的站在一起，为我们法治基金的最初的创立做出了最大的贡献，非常令人激动。作为一个美国人，作为一个政治家，影响世界的政治家，您对我们法治基金这三年以来的工作能不能给我们做一个非常非常简短的评价，它的意义是什么？谢谢班农先生。
I think the most important work is to both work with the whistleblower society to try to get people out of China that can help us, particularly on the Wuhan virus, particularly people who have been persecuted, to continue to highlight to the West the number of disappearances that are there, people who have been disappeared, dissidents that have been silenced, and to actually put forward why the Chinese people need the rule of law.Why they need to be able to be governed by the rule of law. Remember, 3 years ago, when this was started with Miles and the rest of the team, no one in the West had any earthly idea about those thousands of people, whether they were high movie stars or government people or Lao Beijing that had been disappeared by the Chinese Communist Party. So the last couple of years, I think it's just been amazing, the work that's been done by the rule of lawFoundation, the Rule of Law Society, in addition to everything with the mask and everything with helping people in China and in Hong Kong and other places about the CCP virus. So I think the efforts of rule of law have been tremendous in these last 3 years. And I hope that the next 3 years are just as productive as the 3 years we've had since we founded it.